what this PBO error is. Well, I gotta start my game first. Alright, I'm going to launch. Bada bing, bada. Error! The kick from the game notification. Client has a more recent version. Please wait until server updates. See. Just gonna hit. Alright, we'll leave that up. Change the capture to Steam. Alright. Got Daisy. Stop. Two properties. In general. Verify integrity of game files. Sometimes it takes a long time. Yes. Okay. Is it like blacked out for Steam? Okay, honestly, when I get stuck like this, it does look stuck. I hit cancel. I go back to your game, the properties again. Local files, view integrity. Let's see if I can't change the character. No, I can't. View integrity again, files. Just run it again and it'll get to 99% really quick. It seems like. Oh, it looks like it's not even gonna go past 97. Alright, I'm gonna cancel it and try over one more time. Close out Steam too. See, it went right to 99 this time. It's weird, you almost have to quit and restart it. And the cache that's probably stored up from it, or cache, is what makes it do that jump. Howdy, howdy, viewer. Just messing with PBOs like peanut butter and jelly. Alright, so now, like I said, I'm gonna hit cancel and start it again. go to Daisy, right click, properties, local files, verify integrity, game files. Well, I'm going to give this a minute. I'll be back in 5. Hey, it's done, eh? See if it works. There's DZSA. THG is what we're doing. It probably won't work either, because I mean it's real fickle. Sometimes you even have to like restart, I feel like, your whole machine. Oh. Come on, show Daisy. Same one. Okay, never mind. Looks like the Dark Horde updated. Server has not updated to it yet. How's everyone doing today? Is it been a while? When was the update? I think I only been off a few days. Twas working yesterday. Well, apparently the server owner hasn't updated to the update of this mod. All he has to do is do that and it will work. And this server guy, Great Ajax 01, is actually very quick and responsive about fixing this stuff. So just follow all those steps when you get PBO errors. I've never seen a Well, it's been a long time since I've seen this error. Usually it'll say your PBOs are mismatched or you don't have the PBOs. If you do those steps, generally it'll work. That's what I've been doing every single time I get those errors, and it works for me. And then there's always where you could go in and to Steam and unsubscribe and resubscribe, but I really don't think that does much. It's every time I've gone to check, usually it'll say I'm subscribed to the mod. All right, I'm gonna end this video and maybe start a new one.